do think that there's a caution there of making sure people are equipped to transform from the old system, because it's embedded inside of them.
Right.
They don't automatically just know how to do that well.
Right.
And so I think that's probably that combination of knowing how to create the right conditions and conversations so that people can trust their power. Most people do not trust their power because their power has been micromanaged and punished and threatened and all of those things.